Alright guys, welcome back. Full disclosure, this is another recording session. I'm pretty sure this has to be up to 15 recording sessions at this point of Fallout 4. Maybe close to 20. The thing I want to mention is I found out where the other settler was at, the 7th settler, as you guys can tell on this map. It still says 7, but as you guys can see here, that's right, I sent his ass to the slog. I don't want to, that sounded kind of rude, but I found him at the crop section doing the crops. I also, as you notice, I put more food down, I put more water down, I put more power down. Defense is normally the same. I put another couple beds. The happiness has gone up a little bit. I don't know how much is gonna be up, but I read that your food has to be at least double the amount of people you have. So obviously, 7 plus 7 is 14, but I got a little bit more. 7 plus 7 is 14, so the water is even more than that. Power is about double. I actually might put a little bit more than defense up. Beds, again, more than double, so that's always good. I also figured out something else, too, while I was messing around. Apparently, I actually have picked up something involving containers. It wasn't in here. What the fuck was it? It was, that wasn't it. I think it was selves, right? Apparently, if you have the magazine rack, you can actually start putting your magazines on there. You know, like, all my magazines I just got. Apparently, there's 120 magazines in the game, and I believe it takes 6 of these bad boys to, it takes 6 of these to actually take all them out. I do believe I found at least 90 of them so far, which is like pretty damn a lot of tons of shit. So let's see. Magazines found. Oh no, I actually found 62. I'm sorry. I found 62. So that's not bad. Yeah, I think each rack holds 60. So I would probably gonna have to put. Oh, I might have to make 6 of them somewhere. I don't know where I want to put 6 of them. I think I might put it in my house or one of the rooms, the 6, because I'll be honest, like, this is like a big house, you know. Maybe I'll start putting this stuff away, you know. Yeah, scrap this, fuck it. There's really no point in keeping any of this. Sorn is not even a kid anymore. He won't need the fucking bullshit. Put that shit away. Alright, just put that away. So what I'll do here is I'm going to make a couple shelves here and a couple shelves somewhere else. And I think this is the next magazine rack, yeah. So maybe put this one... Maybe put this one over here. No. Maybe put this one over here, wait. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Pulling like right over here, maybe. Oh, I forgot my the sounds on in my thing. So here we go. Let's start putting this stuff away. The awesomely tails. Let's put all this away. So let me see, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this is 8, okay. And each one holds 20, okay, so that's the awesomely tails. The next ones I should probably put over there. Let me see. I guess guns and bullets would be the next one. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3. I have 6 so far, so let's put guns and bullets away. Okay. Nice. So I have, let me see. 5, 10, 50, 20. Alright, so I have. I have 6 more I guess I could put in there. Yeah, okay, so I have to put 6 more in here. I'm just trying to clear up some space in my inventory. I don't want to sell these. I know Darkseid Phil sells them, but I don't want to sell them. I don't really care about money at this point, really. Let me see. Do I have anything? There's a lot in here. I thought I did. Let me see. One, two, three, four, five. No, that's five. Let's see. One, two, three. There we go. Six. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Perfect. Absolutely fantastic. And now for this one, I'll put the rest in there. Okay. So that's 20. I don't think I put anything else in there, though. You know what? I don't know. Maybe I won't use this. I'll probably just... You know what? I'll probably just make another one right here. Fuck it. I know. I'm wasting stuff, but, you know... Okay, wait. Shit. Fuck this. There we go. Perfect. Now I need to put all this stuff away. Okay, so I'm only doing this now because I feel like I shouldn't have all these magazines on me anyway. So at least I'll know how many I have left, what new ones I picked up, you know. Store. Apparently, the game, there's actually a bug in this game because look, these two are technically the same thing. Look, the Barbarian, Demon Slaves, Demon Sands. There's actually two of these in the game. Which I find bizarre. I don't know why they did this. I think that's supposed to be a bug. I don't think that's supposed to be there. Oh, the Hot Rodder. The Hot Rodder? Yeah, sure. I'll put that away. Why not? Let me see. I'm trying to find any more magazines. The Live and Love? Yeah, I guess I could put these away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. If I find any more, I'll probably put them over there. There's a couple other ones here, like the picket fences. I guess I'll put the picket fences away. I don't know what this one does though. Modern Hearth. I don't remember what half this stuff does. Issue 1, issue 2, issue 5, and issue 3. So I don't have 4 for some reason. Okay, so that's how many I have left. Okay, I need 6 now. Oh, I don't know why I went back to 8. Alright, so I'm gonna go back up, down and go up. You know what I'm saying? I need something with 6 in it. Wow. Holy fucking shit. Look at this. It's fucking ridiculous, dude. Alright, let me see. Oh my god, I have so many of those, dude. It's fucking ridiculous. Alright, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn, I have 5 of those? Really? 1, 2, 3, 4. And I know for now that this is fine. I'll have to make another one later. But yeah, you know. Meanwhile, she's drinking already. This is fantastic. But despite that fact, what I want to do today is I want to find this guy. Supposedly, I'm actually going to save too while I'm at it. I'm going to find this merchant dude. This legendary merchant. Oh, this thing's acting up again. Oh well. I want to find this legendary merchant for the bar. I'll have that guy be like a supply line somewhere else, I think. So let's see here. There's a guy called Ron Staples. He's supposedly a random encounter, but he can be found. If one summon or network of summons linked by a supply line has a population of over 20, he can be recruited and function as a legendary trader. And this is supposedly for the bar restaurant thing. So, Ron's random account can be triggered by a campfire northeast of the Museum of Freedom. So I need to go to northeast of the Museum of Freedom. Okay. So let's check this out. Where's the Museum of Freedom? It would seem Museum of Freedom would be here, right? And it's northeast. Well, I'm probably gonna regret this, but let's go to the Museum of Freedom. Oh wait, you know what? Yeah, you know what? Let's go to the Museum of Freedom here. I want to try to find this guy. When you follow the northeast out of Concord, after the final house on the right, there's an open parking lot with a campfire. This is one of the trigger points for certain random events. When you met the requirements for Ron to join the settlement, fast travel to the Museum of Freedom, walk to the campfire, and see what random event will spawn. If it's not the Ron Staples event, fast travel away, then fast travel back to Museum of Freedom. Seems to activate 100% if you arrive at the Museum of Freedom at night. Oh, okay. Oh, good. Oh, wow. She got this. I'll take care of this guy. Why am I... Wow. It's on hard, but I'm getting my ass fucked over here. That's kind of bizarre. Jam! Bitch got fucking wrecked. She's using the super slingshot. I love Kate. She like switches between. See, I think Kate's the best companion. Not Kate. I'm sorry. I keep calling her Kate. Wow, Kate's another companion I've yet to get. This is why I love Curie right now. She switches between weapons. Like even though I give her stuff, she's switching between them. I suppose so, but there's no corners here. I love her how she's like switched between weapons randomly. She's actually a pretty good companion. I actually like Curie so a lot. I suppose you can actually have what's her face do the exact same thing. Piper. Can I take this? No, I can't. Alright, so okay, they say northwest, right? Northeast of the Museum of Freedom. Let's see. Northeast. So this is right here. And they said the last house. This one. When you follow the road northeast of out of Concord after the final house on the right, there's an open parking lot with a campfire. Okay, so we just go this way, right? Northeast. It's like we're going to the thicket. It's going towards the thicket of events, so it must be to the right over here. So we have to keep going this way. The last house to the right. It must be this one. There's only a last one over there. There's a one with a campfire on it, they said. Parking lot with a campfire. There we go. That's it. Okay. So let's see if we can find this dude. He's supposed to be Ron Staples. I don't know if he's going to be here or not. Oh, this one. I think I remember this area. Yeah. He's not in here, though. I do not know where he's at, but apparently there's stuff here. Nothing in there. Okay, wait a second. They said... If it's not this roundtable event, fast travel far away, then fast travel back to the Museum of Freedom. Seems to activate 100% if you arrive at night. Oh, boy. Alright, so here, you know what? I have an idea. Let's fast travel to here. That's far away. And then we fast travel back. Because I want to get this guy and I want to get him onto the Barting. Because you notice the Vault-Tec guy had some legendary stuff, which is pretty cool. So I want to try to get all these legendary guys, at least going now. Then I would like to... start doing other stuff. I think there's supposedly another legendary guy for an armorer called the Scribe. I have yet to find him in any of my events. Alright, hold on a second. What time is it? Alright, so maybe if I... I have an idea. Is there a place to sit down, maybe? I'm gonna try to find a spot to sit down for like a couple of hours to make it daytime. Okay, obviously this doesn't do what I want. Fuck. I think this is another, there's another back door area here. Oh! Wait, what? There was a secret exit from the sub-basement? Now wait a minute! That's nonsense, I don't remember this. I guess I'll save it here. I did not find this at all anywhere. Now where does this take us? I'm just curious. It's supposedly the sub-basement, but where is it gonna take us though? That, this is bizarre, I don't know. Ah!
We should wear life preservers here.
That's an 8-ball. What the fuck? Alright. Pre-war money. Oh, there's a couple of pre-war monies in here. A combat shotgun? I don't think I want that. Anything else in here? I don't think so. This guy is fucking dead. Ah! I see. Why does it do that? That's fucking silly. It does this all the time for some reason. Anyway, I guess this is the way out. Huh. Interesting. For some reason, I thought it was a female at first. It's not. Alright, well, this doesn't really help me. I need to find a spot to sit down and wait a couple of hours until, like, daytime, and then fast travel back to the other area at night. I'm gonna go this way. This area seems to have a... Yeah, okay, I need to go this way. That's a spotlight that I don't care about. I could have sworn there was another legendary that I missed yesterday when I was recording. Really thought there was, huh? What's over here? Anything at all? Hmm. Well, there's a way to over there. This does help me because there's a chair here. I can sit down and wait for a little bit. So I'm gonna wait until it's like, so here, I'm actually gonna wait until it's, I'm gonna wait 8 hours, and then I'm gonna fast travel to there. So I'm hoping that it will take like a decent amount of time for it to, for me to get to like nighttime. So I'm gonna save it here. And then I'm gonna fast travel back, and hopefully he'll spawn there. I'm pretty sure I met the requirements for him. I didn't really see what the requirements were. But I have 3 settlements linked to over 20. I'm pretty fucking sure that's the trigger point. So let's go back here. I already killed a bunch of enemies there anyway, so it doesn't matter. It's not like it's gonna say, oh, well, it's been cleared out, you know. Hopefully this works. I really want to get this guy. Apparently there's a couple bugs with him too. And also, going back to what I was saying, the scribe is an old Brotherhood of Steel member back when Elder Lyons was still the Elder. Oh, good. Radiation. Fantastic. What time is it? Well, this is good. It's nighttime. I appreciate your concern. There's not much I can do about it, though. Oh, who's this? Is this the guy? No, his brother is steel members. What the fuck? And someone's dead! Oh no, I'm sorry! Ow. Let's not do that. I'm gonna reload back. I'm reloading back. That's silly. I don't want super moons. I want this dude. But anyway, yeah, the apparently the scribe is an old Brotherhood of Steel member back from Elder Lion's days. He apparently didn't like how after he died, Maxon became the new Melder and didn't like the how aggressive he was in terms of the mission. He was actually more of a fan of Elder Lion's style of stuff. So apparently he just walks around now being a merchant, but I've yet to find him, and there's a bug associated with him and this guy in particular. I think the scribe can sometimes walk around, get himself killed, and he'll go into part of the debug mode of the game where he's not unless you have console commands, you can't really spawn him back. And that also happens to Ron Staples too. He can somehow die randomly without you noticing in different parts of the world. Oh, not this shit again.
Oh no. The body can recover tissue. But still, too much radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended.
I appreciate your concern. I don't know why it's like this. Oh, fission cells, great. Well, let's see if the same thing triggers. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to wait a couple more hours and go back. So, okay, so I know how long it takes to travel there. Let's see. More super mutants. God damn it. It's the same trigger point, too. Alright, I'm gonna reload back. I'm gonna wait 12 hours, and then I'm gonna wait 12 hours when I get back. And then I'm gonna fast travel there again. And I'm gonna save it, and I'm gonna continuously do this over and over until hopefully I get the trigger point. If I don't, then somehow he's not there at the game. He must have been killed off somehow. It's kind of funny because a lot of people are bitching about it on GameFAQs that they have the female asshole from Sanctuary as essential. You know, Marcy Long, how she's a bitch. They have her set as essential. She can't die in the game, but yet they have these legendaries that can actually die. Alright, so let me see here. I'm gonna wait 12 hours. It's gonna be another... No, hold on a second. Fast travel from there and there is gonna be 12 o'clock, so that's like what? This will be 12 hours. That'll be AM. If I do it again, it'll be like daytime. So no, I'm actually gonna do... let me see. 12, 13, 14, 15. No, wait. I'm actually gonna wait 20 hours? Yeah, let's do 20 hours. Fuck it. Yeah, they have Marcy Long said it's essential, but for some reason these legendary merchants aren't. They can die randomly without you knowing, without even being there. And people bitch about this, so they hope that Bethesda can actually make it so that a new patch rolls out where they fix this bullshit. I'm actually kind of annoyed about this. This makes no fucking sense logically on why this is like that, but... Alright, well... I get to save it now again. Hopefully this works. I don't know if it's gonna work, but hopefully this works. Hopefully waiting for 20 hours or so can actually fix this. Or give me a different result. I don't know why she's running like that. I'm right next to her, but whatever. So let's go back. The sad thing is, what's gonna end up happening is this stuff is gonna be respawned. I'm just saying. The other thing is, I looked online about the XO helmet. There's only one known location for the helmet, particularly, and that's on the Pridwin. I don't know how I'm gonna fucking steal that. I guess I can grab it, go to a room, close the door, crouch, use a stealth boy, and then steal it. I don't know. I'm gonna have to see how this works. See if I can steal it or not, because I really want it. Oh my god. They just keep giving me the same fucking trigger points. God damn it. Why is it always fucking radiation? Come on, man. stupid nonsense. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. It's gonna give me the exact same thing now. Watch. The assholes are still gonna be there. I just know it. Alright, well, let's try this then. Let's try this. Let me see, where is it? Let's go to University Point. Those idiots won't be hostile toward me. I'll wait again, and then I'll go back there again, and I'll save, and I'll keep doing this over and over until I find it, because this is ridiculous. So, now that I went down there and up there, and I waited anyway, the fact is that it's giving me this. So hopefully if I do this, it's gonna change. I didn't even bother to check at nighttime. I'm sure it was nighttime, but I'm gonna see what time it is. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna go back there. It's kind of silly though. I really shouldn't be doing this on recording, but I feel like I really should. I want to get this guy. I don't know how, but I want to get him. Hopefully it works. Traitors. This thing says danger. Of course we'll say that because there's stupid synths in here. There's no way to climb this. Oh, crap, this sucks. Can I sit on this? Of course not. Why can't you sit on these benches? I don't understand. Like, who made up that rule? Like, you can't sit on these things. Yes, I have to walk all the way fucking around. I don't care about the emergency fucking thing. Fuck off. Much for that guy. Alright, well, I came over here. There's a synth here. Doesn't matter. These guys are assholes. I'm gonna save. It's 6:22 a.m. In order to effectively have this at night, I'm going to have to sit down and wait a little bit. This is an armorer. Do any of these respawn? I don't even know. Okay, let's sit down here. Let's wait 4 hours, then we'll fast travel. Do I have anything to cook? I think I did all this yesterday, didn't I? Oh no, I have this. Okay, I can do that. Rat stag, there we go. Oh, grilled rat rogues, I'm sorry. It's not rat stag, I thought it was. Alright, ribeye, here we go. This is what I want. Stupid. Alright, so I'm gonna save it here, and I'm obviously going to fast travel back and see what happens. But at least we found some sort of random event there, so I'm hoping this might work. If worst comes to worst, I'll find some way to edit these videos out, because this is kind of silly. I was actually looking online. I think what I want to do is I want to start putting more points into my specials now. It's particularly in luck. Luck has some critical hit stuff I really want to get. I'm also probably going to put one into intelligence as well, because I want the robotics perk, because it looks pretty good. Well, this is kind of nice. Is it? We'll see. There's a random event here. It says it's PM. Otherwise, I don't know if it's at night or not. They didn't explicitly say what's night. 7 o'clock is technically night. What's the other one? Well, let's see what this random event is first. Can we get the fuck out of here? Moron. What's this? Scavenger! Hey, okay. That's pretty shit loot though, but pretty cool we found a different thing. Scavenger. Both died. And apparently this is considered stealing. This makes no fucking sense at all, but okay. Fine. Let's go back. You know what? Let's not go back. If, you know what? I really don't care if she doesn't like this. I'm gonna steal this. we already have her companion quest. Who gives a shit? Squirrel bits. I'll take that. Did she have any squirrel bits on her? Alright, so here. I don't give a fuck. I just don't fucking care. Anyway, let's go back to University Point again. So this is the video of fast traveling of random events. And I'll be putting it into the video log, random events, but hopefully this video is just going to be more about me talking, though, so hopefully it'll be some sort of entertainment-wise. I really want to know how to get the scribe and how to get these guys. If I can't get it in one video or a couple attempts, I probably won't do it. I'm probably going to start doing a lot of the main quests now. Hopefully it's some more side content comes up, I do want to go to one particular area involving side content because, see, this was also marked as death because of the sins. Wow, I'm an idiot. I could have just came right here. Wow, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh well. Let's see here. No, what the fuck? No, that's not what I wanted. Let's go 6 hours. Then we'll save, and then we'll fast travel again and see what other random event occurs. Can I do anything here? I don't think this generator can even. I don't think this generator works. This makes no sense. You would think it might be able to be worked, but nope. There's no real way to get up. Oh no, there is a way to get up here. I'm just curious what the fuck's up here. Oh. I see. Just another waiting area. You can sit down. Huh. Yeah, I did it! Yeah, basket baby, that should have been a trophy. Fuck that shit. Come on, man. Well, how come that wasn't a trophy? Alright, here. Pretty sure I met the requirements. I'm pretty damn sure. Constantly saving, dude. I'm gonna have 400 saves at this point. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, let's go back to Freedom Museum. But anyway, yeah, I want to start putting more points and perks into my specials because obviously there's cool perks I want to get, you know. There's one with the Grim Reaper. There's another one with better criticals. There's also one involving, what the hell was it? I was looking at it earlier. Now what time is it? 8 o'clock, perfect. Hopefully this is good. Hopefully this is a good trigger point. I'm hoping. Not sure if it is, though. Looks like there's a way in here. Yeah, look. Okay. It's over here. Oh my god. My alerts? Oh my god. What the fuck? Come on. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh, no. Sorry. Alright. Let's try this. Let's go back here. I'm doing a couple more attempts. Each attempt was different so far. So, if it's not the same... So, I think that's how it works. If I have to travel back and forth and see if I can trigger him. Sometimes he ends up dying. I don't know if he's dead in this game. It might. So, two more attempts. If no show, then I'll do something else. I'll try something else. Unfortunately, I can't get Scribe. I don't know why. The Scribe is no longer in this game, I don't think. I think this might be a way to find him in certain areas. I think they said... What the hell was it? They said somewhere. I'm trying to remember where. Okay, obviously it's 5 a.m. now, so I'm going to have to wait again. Another fucking several hours. Let me see. 6. Let's try this again. Well, since I'm over here, I might as well level up. I think I was looking at some stuff I wanted to level up. Let's see. I was looking at some of this stuff down here. I mean, look. I think it was this one. Critical bent. No, that wasn't it. Oh, yeah, this was it. Look, you can save a critical hit to be used the most. You can save 2. You can save 3. But that wasn't what I was looking for. It was this one. Feeling lucky? You should. Each hit invests a chance to fill your critical meter. Each hit has an even better chance. Very good chance. Excellent chance. No, I don't think that was it. I think, was it this one? Oh, yeah, it was ricochet. Look, what goes around comes around. An enemy range attack will sometimes ricochet back and instantly kill them. The closer you are to death, the higher the chance. There's an increased chance the enemy shot will ricochet back and kill them. When an enemy shot ricochets back and kills them, there's a chance your critical meter gets filled. I found this pretty hilarious. I'm like, really? What the fuck? This also, this one, better criticals, obviously. I want this one. But there's also these ones, too. Blitz. Gung Fu. You learn to apply ancient martial arts to gunplay. Do 25% more damage to your second advanced target and beyond. I don't understand that. But I liked this idea, because I think at level 3... You can actually hack Assaultrons. Or not, well, yeah, Assaultrons, which I fucking hate the most in this game. They're fucking annoying. Oh, God. I'm not really into that. I don't want that shit. A Night Person. I actually wanted Sniper. You see, this one's not bad. Was it this one? Penetrator? Yeah. Okay. Concentrate of Fire. This one's not bad, too. I actually like this one. Rooted? Oh, yeah, I remember this one. I think that was another perk from Fallout 3. Refractor? You must be... This one's not bad, either. Adamantium Skeleton's not bad, too, because then, you know, you don't get limb damage as much. Let me see. Let's see. Intelligence. Charisma. What's the next one in Perception? You have 3 intelligence, Perception between... And Knife Vision while sneaking? No, I don't like that. I didn't like that one in New Vegas. To be fucking honest. Agility, the fifth... The next one is the moving target. Huh. Sprinting costs 50% less... Oh, wow, that's actually pretty good. Huh. You know what? Charisma, let's see Charisma. What's the next one? Party Girl? Nobody has a good time like you. There's no chance to get addicted from alcohol. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. I don't know if I'm going to use that, but that's actually a pretty cool perk. What about the next one in Strength? Hipfire. Oh, okay. And Basher. I don't know, man. into the barter. You know what? Fuck this. I'm putting back Black Widow, too. Fuck it. I'm putting this in Black Widow. I think. No. Wait. I still don't know. Sorry. I just wasted, like, that whole time doing that. I still don't know, man. I don't know. Like, I want to put it in something, but I don't know if what is a good perk or not at this point. Because, I'll be honest, I already put some in a lot of the areas. Maybe I'll put it in big guns. I don't know. I think big guns, you know, you get, like, immense amount of damage for, like, missile launches and stuff. Yeah, this is 8 o'clock. I'm just hoping I find something good in this. This is the first attempt of the second. And afterwards, I'm just gonna do something else. I'm not gonna sit here and do this all the time. I'll do this off recording if I have to. This is just like Fallout 3. It's a random event for all this shit. More raiders. Are you fucking serious right now? Nothing happened. Fine. Let's try this again. Try a couple more hours. I actually know the other three bobbleheads I have left. The medic one, which I can get at full 81. I also know another bobblehead. I will admit I did watch Dark Side Phil's videos and he showed getting the fucking big guns bobblehead at full 95. That's a companion quest. I'm sure you can't get it unless you, you know, have the companion quest activated. And there's another one, the luck bobblehead. I think I have a vague idea what that might be, based off someone's telling me. But I only need three more for the trophy anyway. And most of them, I did not even look it up. I just eventually found it on my own, or, you know, I was told a vague area where it might be. So, it sucks. I was really hoping to find them as I went, but... It's all good, you know, it's all good. I mean, listen, at the end of the day, I didn't really look it up. I actually stumbled upon at least half of them, at least, like, good half of them. Like, probably 12 of them I found just by randomly going about the game. So, the other ones I probably kind of looked up. The agility one and the unarmed one and the melee one I did not look up. So, I don't know. I still want to go back and do the museum thing. I'm level 55. I'm hoping... that other one was level 61, right? I'm pretty sure I should be able to do it. I might even bring power armor with me and fuck him up. Because this is ridiculous. I should be able to kick his ass. Maybe with the alien blaster, I might be able to do a decent amount of damage to him. Or maybe the super sledge. Maybe... Well, you know what? That's actually... You know what? The super sledge might work. The penetrating one? I take psycho and shit. Maybe. I'm gonna make you like 400 damage, so it might be fucking insane. Same thing. Why? I guess I'm gonna have to kill them. And try it again. Alright, well, let's see here. Take care of him.
I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things going back to evidence.
What an idiot. This guy got fucked. Oh well. Sucks to be this guy. What happened to the other one? Anyway. There was another raider here. What happened to him? Did he get fucking blown up too? Yeah, I think this was it, right? No, this can't be. I think this is where the raider went off. He went fucking flying. Check this guy out. Alright, well, that's not really what I was hoping for. I was hoping for them just to be canceling each other out, but whatever. Let's see here. What? Come on, nah, that's bullshit. They should not be like that at all. Alright, let's see. Roast a Mylurk, mate. All right, well. I'll try one more time. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to wait 24 hours when I get there, save it, wait again. Wait, no. I'm going to wait 24 hours. I'm going to wait on... I'm going to wait 24 hours, then wait another 5 hours, and then I'm going to fast travel back to Concord again and see what happens. And hopefully... And hopefully it'll work. You know, it's kind of funny because Vault 95 story is kind of similar to another story, but I understand some of the reasons why they did it, though, even though I don't agree with it. I understand what they were about. Oh boy, here we go. I understand, like some of them were social experiments and some of them were really fucked, but I understand why they did it, though. Especially even for science. Sometimes you need to have social experiments to see how things would work in a certain environment. It's pretty much for knowledge base, but it's kind of fucked that some people have to be guinea pigs. It's kind of how things were. You know, it sucks, but you know, it happens. You know, there's not much you can do. Reality is not the most beautiful of them all, unfortunately. The reality is quite harsh and. In the pursuit of knowledge, in the pursuit of experiments, you're gonna have some mistakes here and there. I mean, just think about it. Just look at Fallout 3 with the doctor from Great Itch. I forgot his name. He was trying so hard to reduce the ant's size and inadvertently made mistakes such as making the ants breathe fire. That was a genetically mistake thing, but you know what? I mean... If you want to reduce, but he has an ambitious goal though. He wants to reduce the size of the ants back to normal. And you know what? Sometimes you're gonna have, you know, you're gonna have those mistakes along the way. But in the pursuit of knowledge, in the pursuit of science, and having like an experiment work, you're gonna have to accept the mistakes. That's part of what being a scientist is all about. And just for a history lesson, just think of this: Thomas Edison, when he was creating the light bulb, he failed 10,000 times. So many people said, oh man, he failed 10,000 times for the light bulb. But you know what Thomas Edison said? I found 10,000 ways of how not to make a light bulb work. That's what he said. And I found that really and really intelligent-wise. Now look. No, it's not trickling anymore. It's only these guys now. Well, whatever. Maybe I'll come back and try it again some other time. Maybe when everything like resets. So apparently I fucked up there. It didn't work. It sucks. I could try to find a scribe, but I don't know. Hold on a second. Randomly encounter any road in the Commonwealth. The MedTech Research. Where is this? That's the MedTech Research Lab. I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, I think I know what this is. This is the, yeah. Yeah, okay. Let me see. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, first off, I guess we're gonna have to go to the MedTech thing. I think that's around here somewhere, if I recall correctly. Like, around these parts. Let me see. No, that's Diamond City. That's not where it is. What the hell is it? Was it this one? No, that's not... Yeah, okay, I have to go this way. There's a possible spawn point for another one. And that's the scribe. Random encounter any road in the Commonwealth. One possible spawn for any of the type of traders would be here. Maybe I'll be able to find them on a patrol walking around this area. So there will be some fighting. This won't be like super progress. I apologize, but hopefully my commentary will make up for the fact that I, you know, I I was trying to do something and it didn't work, you know. It happens sometimes, but I'm at the end game, so I might as well try this. Now, let's see here. It's on the road somewhere around here. This is a little far. So I have to go around these roads. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me right now? A dog? Where the hell did you come from? Oh, an albino legendary. Here we go. This is exactly what I want. Oh, good. We have fucking a pack of hounds after me. Good lord. Damn! Yes, I'll save another explosion, why not? Oh, that's why. Oh, this thing fucking exploded too. All of them exploded! What the fuck happened here? The hell? How? Wow, I have zero chance, yeah, I still did it anyway. Great. I have no idea what happened to the legendary. I think it fucking blew. He went flying somewhere else. Well, this is fucking fantastic. I don't know where he went off to. I think this might be his body, actually, now I'm thinking about it. Yep. A legendary microcarbon synth chess piece and it's cunning. Really? Oh my god, this is fucking badass. Check this out. Holy shit, this might be better than what I'm currently wearing right now. It is. Oh damn, dude, look at this. Holy shit. I also have another one for this one. Holy shit, look at this. Damn, that's fucking badass. Holy shit. I got a fucking amazing chess piece. Alright. Shoot. I'm not going in there, by the way, but I just wanted to... Wow, man. That's fucking awesome. Wait, you know what? I'm fucking saving that. That's a fucking great find. That's probably, like, the best armor in the game so far I found so far. In terms of high stats. You know, I might even put that on right now. Fuck that. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Because if I did that, I think... Wait, hold on a second. How much weight would be taken off if I do this? Oh god, you know what? I need to put this on. All right, so I'll hold on to this. This is a fucking great find. I love it. Great stuff. I'm pretty sure there's ghouls in here too. I wanted to check around. Settler. Oh. Dumb girl. Oh well. Gotta make sure she's dead, you know? I'm an asshole. I'm playing as an evil dick right now. Oh, screwdriver. Okay. Do you really think I'm that stupid? Ew. Why is his eyes glowing like that? Ew. I have to admit, they really made these fucking ghouls creepy as shit in this game. Holy shit. They're fucking crazy. They look creepy, and they don't look the same. I'm not really entirely a great fan of it, but... Damn. I have to admit, they really made them creepy as fuck. None of them... Raider? Okay. Alright, well. Trying to see if I can find him like this. No, I can't. Alright, so, you know, I'm gonna have to go back on the road over here and see if I can find this other guy. So, well, it's not Smiling Larry. I think it's Describe. Sometimes he shows up over here. I don't know if he's over here, but I'm gonna find out. I'm gonna run around and see if I can find someone.